Well, I went to a pet store earlier, like 4 hours earlier, and Peanut had his first pinky. As you can see, looks really fat. You can still feel the pinky's head right here on the side. I got two left right there. Let's give one of these guys to my Savannah monitor, see if it's willing to eat, and I'll give the other one to my Savannah monitor. Oh, look at him cry. How cute. Not. Alright. So here I go. First off, let's get Reptar. Here he is. I don't think he's ready for a pinky, but let's see how it goes. Most likely he won't eat it because it looks too big for him. But, you know, let's see what happens. Ew, the pinky even peed on my bed. Got the other one right here. It's bleeding. Put this guy back in his tank. See if he continues eating it. I have to clean that out later. Blood all over the bark. I'm Luckily for the other pinky, he's gonna die quick. Cause, well, I'll probably try to feed him to my Leo. And if my Leo doesn't take it, then I'll give it to the Pac-Man. Dad!
Yeah.
Come here! Look! He's in the pinky. Look at the blood.
Can he swallow that thing?
Yeah.
You sure? Sorry, I said that he'll choke on that motherfucker.
You think?
He already swallowing that motherfucker, look.
He looks like Danny.
He don't need no more food for a while.
Nope.
No, he's gonna let me.
No, but he bit it hard, like the blood came out. The rabbit is peeing with us. Yeah. So there's that, sorry. To go to his cave.